Pollinators are constantly facing issues, but a specific one would be the use of pesticides and harsh chemicals on flowers. This is damaging to pollinators because it kills them. Sometimes when they're infected, they'll get confused and lost, only to die alone. Or they might bring it back to their groups, in the case of pollinators that stay with other pollinators. This is why I discourage pesticides and encourage planting a variety of plants or flowers.